Hello everyone, welcome back. Whoops. We are playing some more Ground Zeroes. May have thought that we were done, but we're not. So we have that, we have that, we have like four additional ones. Find and eliminate two Marines who made a name for themselves as ruthless assassins in Laos, and escape the mission area. All right. The ranks of Mother Base are made up of those recruited in the field primarily by Snake and those who chose to join separately. In addition to mercenaries, the former government soldiers, it is, whatever. We're done loading.
Boss. The mission objective is to eliminate two U.S. Marines officials. The pair were in Laos together, but retired after the U.S. withdrew its forces. They were a sniper spotter team. In country, they were known as Glass and Palitz. The eye and the finger. I've sent the eyes of the targets to your iDroid. Take a good look. I've sent the targets' fields of movement to your iDroid. These are averages worked up from a study by the intel team.
I'm gonna go to the one over there first. Alright.
Remember, boss, this is a sneaking mission. If you're detected, the targets are bound to take extra precautions. It's crucial that you eliminate the targets quickly and quietly. Do not let the enemy see you.
Looks like I'm coming up this way.
Send VIs of the targets to your iDroid. Take a good look. Open the menu tab, then select Mission Info. Target A, Glass, the Eye. He was stationed in that prison camp before being sent to Laos. The place is their old haunt. That's Target B, Palitz, the Finger. Apparently he's still finding uses for his skills, even now that he's out of the war. Those nicknames had nothing to do with their skills. It's because the two were less than human. No heart. Just an eye to find their prey and a finger to pull the trigger. Remember their faces.
Please ping him, thank you.
This job. The clients are KGB contacts from my Columbia days. Don't worry, they had nothing to do with Zadornov. They lost a lot of comrades to the eye and the finger. The NVA lost high-ranking staff too. But also their families, their children. To the east, the two were a reason to be afraid of the dark. Their extradition to face trial is even on the table in the peace talks. Now that they're out of Laos, the two are enjoying a relaxing vacation in a loophole, one surrounded by minefields and barbed wire. Even if the war ends, the East fears their return. For our clients, it will only truly be over when these two are dead.
Okay, so in this area up there. Oops.
Marker placed.
Oh.
Marker placed.
Let's put it there. That's gonna be super useful.
Marker placed.
I assume it's in that building. Please ping him. Thank you. Okay, so there's nothing up here.
I sent earlier was based on the target's known positions at the time. Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to clear one of them from your map. According to our intel, the target's on the move and no longer in that area. You'll need to use your own eyes now, but whatever you do, find him.
Great.
The map has been updated.
out the target's movement pattern. I'm sending you the new model.
The map has been updated.
Oh, motherfucker, he's down there. Okay, so this sniper's not even quiet. I wonder how bad this is going to be. Whoop! Who's looking at me? You're looking a little too close, buddy. Bullshit, that was a fucking headshot.
The targets are getting away. Snake, the targets are about to leave the base. If they get away, the mission's a failure. Hurry up and take them out.
So, when I got caught that first time, or that time, pretty sure when I shot, it was on his head, and he didn't move.
One target down, one to go.
Oh.
His buddy's on his way to hell. Don't let him travel alone.
Also, this is a great fucking spot for me to be in. This. Okay, he's still in the main base. Which sucks hard.
Contact! Damn it, the target is indications of failure. Hurry up and take him out.
What? Heal, heal. Wasn't a good way, but it was effective. Ow, ow.
Continue out of the mission area to complete the mission.
Yeah. That one was pretty shit.
With those two targets out of the way, we might just see an early end to the war. But did you notice, boss? They seem to be afraid of something. Feared it more than death itself. Just what the hell is going on in that place?
Like I said, I think this one's the Kojima mission.
We got a request for extraction from a member of the intel team who was working undercover at the prison. As you know, it's an enemy base. There's no time for the silent approach. Assault the base, secure the target, and get out of there. The target is our agent from the intel team. To say he's a critical VIP would be a massive understatement. Bring him home, boss. Drag us all down with him. Check your surroundings carefully. Watch out.
Do you read? Come here.
Incoming comms from the target.
Patching through.
This is Morpho. Go ahead. I can't hear him.
Damn it, where is he? signal?
En route. Contact, dead ahead.
Keep them off the chopper. If it goes down, the show's over.
Okay.
Expect nothing less. anti-air gun. Let's punch some more in their defenses.
This is fun. It's fun to not have to sneak. There was a Easter Island head in there. Go. Kojima! Fuck.
Clear. Touching down.
Boss, disembark and get the target. What?
Pick him up.
No obvious injuries, right?
And I gotta bring him across here. And then.
Whoa! Armored vehicle out of the asset front gate. A standard angle out.
Boss, taking up that vehicle is priority one.
Mission info has been updated.
Maybe. Put him next to an explosive barrel next time.
Maybe, though.
Clear. Touching down.
Boss, disembark and get the target. Is that?
Thank you. Okay, you go here. Fuck, I missed. Whoop! That's kind of shit that that's what happened there. Kojima. Oh my god. Oh, I'm so good. Hi, Kojima. Snake. use your glasses.
What took you so long?
Hideo as Hideo Kojima.
It's pretty sweet shit.
Hideo's sitting behind me now. Okay, Ground Zeroes. That's been done. That's been done. Destroy the anti-air emplacements.
Boss, this mission comes from none other than the JCS. A MAGTAP will very shortly conduct a Helleborn assault on that base. Their objective is to seize control of it, and the one thing that could get in their way is the base's anti-air defenses. You need to take out the anti-air emplacements. Doesn't have to be all of them. Destroying three will allow the assault force to land. Once their destruction is confirmed, military choppers will descend on the base and the Marines will begin their assault. They don't know you're there, so you need to exfiltrate before they arrive. The information we previously obtained confirmed that the base is now a black site. Prisoners are being renditioned there only to face interrogation with no end. The Pentagon sent several undercover agents to the base, but they've lost contact with every one of them. Boss, the problem doesn't stop at the torture facilities. The abductions on foreign soil are a violation of national sovereignty, and if that gets out, they're looking at major diplomatic headaches. That's why the government has given its unofficial consent to the JCS's plan, and this suppression op is going ahead. The end game is to conduct an on-the-scene survey of that black site and apprehend whoever was behind it. C4 is an explosive that can be placed and then detonated remotely. You place some C4. Get to a safe distance before detonating it. Boss, the enemy's noticed the amphibious assault ship carrying the Helleborn force. That's sooner than expected. Watch yourself. The enemy will stay on full alert from now on.
They don't see me. They don't see me.
Keep it up.
All units prepare for combat.
confirmed. Only one remaining. You can do this.
Nope, that's not the button I wanted. So I'm pretty sure there were rockets up here. At least there were then. I'm curious if they still have them up here. Nope, of course not. Great.
Speed 500. Most likely attack aircraft. 3 minutes until arrival. I don't know what this is about, but I don't like the timing. Get out of there ASAP. I have a bad feeling about this.
Arriving shortly at LZ.
Come on.
I gotta pull out.
Go. Go, 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 go.
We still don't know who sent those aircraft to strike the base. The one thing we can say is the origin was Western. Any evidence of what was going on there was reduced to ashes, along with the enemy combatants. But somebody in America wanted to make sure no one found out about that black site. When you look at it, everything's worked out exactly as they planned. I've heard Washington has given tacit approval to the kind of facility that operated there, and things are moving ahead. Stopping terrorism is the new priority. And the identity of that somebody? My money's on one name. Cypher.
Cypher. I gotta do that one still. Oh, Kojima's not in here anymore. That's sad. Classified intel acquisition.
As a soldier at the base, he'll pass you a cassette tape containing classified information. Start by taking a look at the agent's VI on your iDroid. Once you've spotted him among the Marines, make contact and get that cassette tape. Thing is, he's not one of us, so don't let your guard down around him. One other thing, boss. I've been told you can also use the watchtower on the west side of the base to contact the target. Just climb up there and turn the searchlight on. Once he sees that, he'll come to you. Once you've identified him, approach him and grab him. That's the contact sign. When you get out of that truck is up to you. Just be sure to take a good look around first. This job, it came through a cutout, but I have a feeling the client is the Joint Chiefs of Staff. After all, the chairman has a lot of faith in you after Peacewalker. In other words, the agent you'll be contacting has been ordered by the nation's highest-ranking military officers to spy on a military base. Not your everyday story, but there's more to it than that. That base doesn't follow American, Cuban, or any other law. Somebody wants themselves a place where they can interrogate POWs as they please, without being held to the Geneva Convention, a black site. Vietnam is dragging on. The tide is turned against the US, and the military is exhausted. The CIA's in the same boat, only they've taken advantage of the situation by trying to build this convenient little safe house on the Cuban coast. But a plan of this insanity would never get rubber stamped by the JCS. An official proposal has been submitted, but it only makes mention of expanding the refugee camps. Something is going on in Cuba's little America, far away from the eyes of Washington. And the truth behind it all should be on that cassette tape.
Beep, beep.
Identifying the target, approach him and grab him. That's the contact sign. Just make sure you wait until there aren't any other soldiers around. Target's face on your iDroid so you'll know him when you see him. Open the menu tab, then select mission in. This is the target. The military hasn't retrieved the information themselves, probably because they no longer know who in the Marines they can trust. This subversion appears to extend all the way to the base's higher-ups. And the source of it? The organization Paz spoke of. Cypher. You can bet on it. They're involved with the creation of that black site. And that is why the Pentagon chose us. We're their bait to catch Cypher. Which means it also becomes a golden opportunity for us. We might actually get an up-close and personal look at the bastards.
So, I need to figure out how to get to the west side. Thank you. Whoop! Please come in. Thank you. I could easily just wait it out too, but.
CP, this is turn on that searchlight and the target should come to you.
That searchlight? Oh my god. I am way in the wrong fucking place. Maybe I shouldn't be in that area.
Oh, make contact with the agent posing as a Marine. Check his appearance on your iDroid. Thing is, he's not one of us, so don't let your guard down around him. One other thing, boss. I've been told you can also use the watchtower on the west side of the base to contact the target. Just climb up there and turn the searchlight on. Once he sees that, he'll come to you.
I'm just gonna fucking run. I'm in a bad spot. All prisoners must be searched for weapons or contrabands. This must be done without fail on every movement of prisoners by order of the commanding officer.
Thank you.
Shouldn't be long now. Look around carefully.
Clear.
This is the target. The military hasn't retrieved the information themselves, probably because they no longer know who in the Marines they can trust. This subversion appears to extend all the way to the base's higher-ups. And the source of it? The organization Paz spoke of, Cypher, you can bet on it. They're involved with the creation of that black site. That is why the Pentagon chose us. We're their bait to catch Cypher, which means it also becomes a golden opportunity for us. We might actually get an up-close and personal look at the bastards. The target. Make contact with him while he's still by himself. Approach him and grab him.
Of course not.
It's in the central control tower, edge of the admin building sector. I needed to stash it. Had eyes on me, and these guys, they don't work for Langley. He's, you know...
Huh?
Forget it. You watch your ass, too. All right. Come on, do it.
Confirm the location of the central control tower. It's marked on your map.
Oh, that means I gotta go back in there. Running time. Get in my way. Excuse me. Excuse me. Hang out back here. Until things calm down, I think I'm gonna hang out back here.
Fall.
set up checkpoints. If you plan on escaping by land, you'll have to slip through somehow.
The map has been updated.
You can always exfiltrate by land, but how will you get past those checkpoints?
Delta 3, the enemy got away. Starting a search now. Over.
This is CP. Understood. Search every corner. They gotta be around here somewhere. Out.
Please select a landing zone. Landing zone confirmed.
Wait.
Roger that chopper request. It's headed your way now.
Landing zone confirmed.
That's, I think, the one that I'd rather go to. Yeah.
Roger.
Run! Fuck, it's locked. Do it quick, do it quick, do it quick, do it quick, do it quick. Excuse me.
This is Morpho, arriving shortly at LZ.
I got fire.
All right, retrieval complete. Time to RTB.
Yeah, that wasn't great.
Boss, the tape you recovered is clearly a recording of an interrogation. Proof that the base has been converted into a black site. But according to the client, there should also have been a record of the full scale of the plan. Maybe that was a tape we missed.
Maybe there was. Maybe there was. So there's still two missions that I have yet to get. So for now, we'll call that good. So they're gonna go probably play some Overwatch. So yeah, for those of you on YouTube, sorry, Overwatch isn't gonna be able to be uploaded to YouTube, but they will be uploaded to. We'll see. If I do end up playing Overwatch, those will be uploaded to my website. Those cannot be uploaded to YouTube due to music. But if there is something that gets uploaded to YouTube, so if I decide to play something else, you'll find that on YouTube. So for those of you, once again, watching on YouTube, thank you all so much for watching. I'm Blurry Phoenix. and game on.